We are going to discuss two types of solar eclipses, total and annular. Total eclipse is characterized by a period where the sun is not visible at all from the earth's surface. This is known as totality. In order to calculate the duration of totality, we must understand some basic concepts. The first is the angular diameter of an object. It is the angle made by an object at the eye of an observer. It is calculated by the formula as shown, where AD is the angular diameter, H is the diameter of the object, and D is the distance to the object. So, we get the diameter and the distance of the sun and the moon to an observer on earth for various events like total eclipse or annular eclipse. The data is from the videos that I have shown. Here, the observer is on the earth's surface. So, the Earth's radius has to be subtracted from the distance before using it in the formula. From these data, we can calculate the angular diameter for the Moon and the Sun. If the angular diameter of the Moon is greater than that of the Sun, we will have totality. Otherwise, it will be an annular eclipse. From the angular diameter of the Sun, we can calculate the equivalent diameter of the Sun at the distance of the Moon. The difference between the Moon's diameter and the equivalent diameter of the Sun at the Moon's distance gives the distance of totality. The orbital speed of the Moon around the Earth can be calculated from its orbital period and distance. This comes to approximately 1.05 km per second. The reason the Earth's speed around the Sun does not come into picture is because the Moon is also traveling around the Sun at the same speed. So the time of totality can be given as the time required for the Moon to traverse the totality distance. The best time for totality is obtained when the Sun is at its farthest, known as aphelion, whereas the Moon needs to be at its closest, known as perihelion. Remember, while observing an eclipse, it is important to wear eclipse glasses as the sun's light can damage the retina of the eyes. Or, instead of observing at a particular spot and time, you can use Space Engine to simulate the same from the comfort of your home at any time. Link is given in the description. Annular eclipse as seen by a telescope on Earth. The sun's photosphere is visible as a thin ring. Thank you. effect of annular eclipse for a person on the surface of Earth.